Nice split here. And I think we need to go here. We need to go. Two, zero, six. Rockin' ain't. GG, my friend. Hello, Mark Malone. How long will your stream be today? Today we're going all in, my friend. We're going to rock this night. I don't know how long, but it will be longer than the last one, I can promise. As long as we're having fun, as long we believe in ourselves, we continue this push. I have tech for diamond today, I feel. We only need to get the skill now. So if we can get the attacks in, we could have a big stream going here tonight. But first, we can go for 18, right? We're taking it in small steps. Yermito, let's go, Mr. O. Thank you, my friend. Thank you, my friend. The sea is angry for warriors, my friend. Yeah, I had some that crushed me with warriors before. Where do you live, my favorite YouTuber? I live in Sweden. Mac10 here. Hello, Mr. Good luck today and GG's from earlier. GG, my friend. Ahmed Thunderstorm, hello everyone, change the base. What base do you recommend, my friend? Yeah, here we critter the top left base down. .230. Hello, Lockpick. How are you, General Moss? .209. Good video on warrior hits today. Awesome diamond. Wow, you hit diamond with the warrior. Well done, well done. We spread the base. Warriors lost. Team Wolf. Don't do that, Ahmed. Stay thou ear close. Hello, Flame Boy, the global top 10 player. Look here, guys. We're having the global top 10 on visit. And Borbos also, is he still in 3R? No, he's 4 now. Dirty 4. So here we have Yermito. Diamond with no mines, but with 100% TD and troop health, and probably some warriors. Look at this. Many mines. I don't care about mines. I don't know, sometimes it's better to reflare, right? But I like when the rifle's going. Did he start before me or not? I don't know. 204. Ivashka! Whew, close. I should have won that. I should have just flared. With the tanks. Yeah, we need 18 and we need more building health, that's for sure. And where is the good flare spot? Is it in the middle here somewhere? I'm dropping the rifles every 10 seconds. Is that a good strategy? Then I always flare a shocking mortar and stuff here. We're testing a reflare this time, and here goes almost all the bombardiers is gone. That was not a good... Yeah, that reflared made that attack game over. We need to train that one. Johnson coming in here. How do you attack base like this? Good day, my friends. How are you today? Maybe this is a better base, what do you think? Can you please write in English? Is it so hard? Bono EC 218, wow. free or... Oh. Two 20. Beatmaster. Close one. Keep it going. Keep it going. No. This is how we want to do it. /232. That's the gameplay for Diamond. Well played. Flares looks really useful. Shame I can get them, says Screw. Yeah. Flame is nice. Not flame, flare. Close one, we were too aggressive. This looks like a really great hit. But if you don't have flare, it takes time to get all defenses down. No! We need better patience. Why not some heavies? My heavies is thick one. Commander Rob, hello Mr. O. Good luck pushing. Thank you, my friend. Hello Mr. Rosen, there is a question. Which first to open, the Scorchers or the AP base? What do you mean? You mean in the... We should have won that one. Scorchers, is he already forward to Scorchers? Is he here already? No. So this is why I don't have the heavies, we have thick one heavies. You think they are better? I don't think so. Okay, let's take it more slow and steady now, not chance too much in the end. Here is a 4. Yeah, we can test the heavies. I don't know. Maybe they die very easy here. Yeah, the heavies died fast. Go, 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 go! You can upgrade heavies, but I think you're saving tokens for something else. Yeah, but tick 2 heavies will not do the difference. Sorry, my bad English. Bombardier. Yeah, okay, so... I think Bombardier is worth it. What did Aggressor did? Heavy Sukka to the left here. With brick. Interesting. Next Bombardier and HP. What is HP? So bad. Why should we do like that? Building health, yeah, okay. I think building health, bombardiers first, and then building health. What time did I have here? 2:43. Yeah. Hello, Casey. How are you? Is you in Diamond? I haven't seen where you are. What is your plans? Smash that like button and subscribe if you're new, because we are closing to 1500. I'm good, made Diamond earlier. Well done, Casey. What took you to Diamond? You didn't unlock brick also? No, we don't have keys for brick. This looks dirt birdy. Let's play this safe now, not too rush to the end here. I play 4-4 rifle bomba. Okay, then we're having the right strategy. Crit is 100% TD and Fregot Media will go 5 next. Awesome. Hello, Philbush. Yeah, now I understand why Flame chose to open that troop health, because yeah, in a few days maybe. Rifle bomber might be better with brick shield. Yeah, of course it's better. But now we don't have brick. Oh. Yeah, that was better, 219. Eropka. Brick is too expensive, we should bullet as my hero, yeah. Right, it's a close one here. Close one here. We take it, and yeah, we're seeing here 4 wins. But if we take a look, when I here, this one was really bad, but otherwise we winning if we're not fizzling. So yeah, that's what we need to stop fizzling. This is a warrior player, probably. So small. Just going straight on here, I think. Lupasciotto! What is he doing? Heavy rush? You guys think it's better to buy 4 nodes for Flare and crit the TD? I was thinking maybe save for Rockets in a few days as res. Yeah, it seems like Flare is what you want for Diamond right now. Yeah, so he's using Brick with then Heavy Rushing. Interesting. Yeah, Brick died, otherwise maybe had been screwed here. Cluster Bomb with Brick, interesting. Rockets in some days will not be bad either. I mean, if you can get Diamond first week, it's okay. In a 4-week season like this. So yeah, that's my goal. Diamond in first week. But if you're gonna try to get top 50, you need to hit that Diamond today, probably. Here is this free ear shit. Alfredo! GG, my friend. What is you doing this season? Heavy? Heavy rushing? You missed my shock mines, bro. We have a win streak, finally. Let's get that 18 run here now. So we can grab some building health or troop health. I haven't decided. A lot of mines and shit here. Come on! Who started first here? 209 Tolian. Close one again. Good day, Mr. Olsen. What level TD does this account have? This is my path here. So we don't have that one. But that's not necessary, said Flame. We have that one. And we don't have that one. So, yeah. I have copied the flame base here. He has building health. Otherwise, we have down troop health either. But we have the same in troop damage. And we have 30% building damage. So, we have the tech. We just need to pull it down now. That second TD is good. I have 90% for dealers. Which rank is you, Ron Sakappa? Yeah, okay. Here is this base. Yeah, we need to do some type of split hit here. Like 2-3-1-1 or something. This didn't go like planned. Maybe go for that base. To 11. That was not what we needed. I have 80% TD unlocking Bombas after this stream. Nice to know what TD matters, yeah. Yeah, which base do you recommend? I mean, I only need a base to get 18. Yeah, maybe this base. Teen Wolf, yeah, you said that before, right? I will take a look at that. I think I cracked this base now. Let's take a look at Commander Rob. close one, but we're getting you, Commander. Hello, Paul. How are you doing? You're not number one, man. You need to push. GG, Commander, where is... Teen Wolf, where is Teen Wolf? Chicken, wow, look at this, guys. Chicken is 18. What is happening? Diamond. I mean, we need to pass chicken. What is this? Teen Wolf. A chicken also that base? Yeah, Chicken has that base. Wow. Yeah. Let's change base then, but we have a pretty nice... Top one guy got Kavan, wow. Yeah, and you're going forward, right? You're going for 5 yard, Paul? Mr. O planning on unlocking Kavan, I feel it's going to be necessary. On one account, on Olsson Club account, I will go for Heavy Shopper. On the other two, I'm probably going forward, I don't know. We will see. I haven't planned longer than this night. Thank you. Where is all Shockmans? We need to take a second look. One, two, three, four, five. I don't understand. Here I probably take away his Shockmans. Have Chicken the Shockmans up. One here, one here. One here, one here, four. There was Chicken's last one, was it? Yeah, changed that one then. He made his own base, Chicken. He only made his own base. Shockman only level 3. Was it that on Team Wolf? Yeah, let's make that diamond now, everybody. Here is this base. Everybody has it now. Lance Lee, thank you for subscribing, my friend. Much appreciated. This was not the plan. Come on now! 156. Is it good? Is it bad? We don't know. Sen Buddha. He got me probably. But only one bomba left here. Then we got him. Yeah, good base. This base has a weak point. Yeah, but we don't have find it yet. Let's see, Sen Buddha. People fearing one rifle, three dealers in the top left gap. Check my base and adjust it. Yeah, we will see. We will see. Many people in 18, 17, they don't have flare, so. I copied your base on the other two accounts, Kava. Delay drop. Here is it again. I don't know. No, he got one stupid. I will fizzle here. Opponent has retreated. Fate in the base. Do you have flares? Yes, we have flares. I'm happy to hear that, Mr. O, but unfortunately the meta is changing. Yeah. The meta in top maybe, but... Nimila, less you auto command, please. Yeah, but not now. Do you have your own YouTube channel? Yeah, we have a boss fight! Boss fight for 80 now, guys! Let's grab it, let's pass Chicken. Where is Chicken now? Is he still pushing here? You can't stop at your highest point, Chicken. Where are we? 162. I mean, we are in Chicken ship, so he is here. We Salama has made 20. Yeah, I need 18 subscribers to go live. Wow. F- 70 more now maybe if you... Do you need 50 to go live? Now you have 60 more than Kava. I subbed also. Here's this base. Long time we faced that base. I didn't know that you had a channel, Kava, but it would be awesome if you also can stream, because then we can learn a lot from very, very good player that you are. So let's take this serious now here. Opponent started and... Forty-four. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel here. Only 32 more to that 1500. Had been really nice to hit that in this season. So 40 seconds we have on our opponent. Keep that in mind. This is the boss fight for 18. Malimar. Yeah, we will see. We're taking 19 first. So yeah, I think we. What do we do here? Probably split dropping 2 to right and. When did he start? He started pretty late, right? 1-3 left. One, two, yeah, I misunderstand that one. So now we maybe need to Hail Mary the last one to right here. Where are these guys going? No! Yeah. I can't listen on other, I need to do my own hits. Oh my god. YOLO 1-38. Yeah, I didn't understand. The warship INA of making rank 18 and then tier 3, yeah, but 3R is in rank 20, so no shame on that. Arterian! Wow, we started way off me. What did we get? Yeah, we're taking the win here. Back to 18. Yeah, that loss hurted here. When did open and started? Round 40. Yeah, now we're doing my way here. Much better. Aggressor again. Hello, Whack Dagger. Keep it going. Keep it going. Hello, Red Dog Booms. How are you doing? I like that you can have same troops all attacks now. That's easy. Yeah. Now an opponent coming to 3-2. We don't need to hurry because we have an outspread base, so it will not get to 3-2-1-0. So yeah, I like this base a lot. Much better than the last one, actually. Wyatt, like you see. Why are you taking 4 rifleman and only take 2, says Whack Dagger. But we need... You think that's better? 2, maybe 3 then. But the tactic works, we maybe don't change it right now. Chicken is continue here. He is crushing it. What is this? I think I'm going with... one, two, to left here. Go. 238. Your son. Boom. Heavy sucker. Where is the other troops? Is it heavy rushing warrior? Interesting. Yeah, great hit. Great hit. This season only bombardiers or laser girls. Yeah, laser girls are off the 7 ER, so. Another easy base here. 10% building elf. Then you know something weird is happening. But yeah, we're doing same like last time here. Go! 241. Mr. P Junior, here comes the Warriors. Yeah, this will be easy win for Mr. P. You have one shock mine here. Can you do something against that one, man? Close one. Come on, then. We got it. Yeah, this one sucks right now that we lost that one. Have we passed chicken yet? Have we passed chicken? No, he is crushing it also. But he is right now, he has 50, so I should have passed him now. Look how nice leaderboard. How nice isn't that? Let's go. Chicken. Here is a diamond player. Let's see. I gambled there, but I didn't get that critter in the top. 2-2 top left, 2-2 bottom right, says Kava. Yeah. I had very much respect for this diamond player also. Maxi. With brick. He's probably crittering the right one. Yeah. But he didn't get it. Yeah, we had a little bit of chance here. And you said 2-2 left, 2-2 right. Was it that I did, or should I have gone up? Up here? I don't know. No! Now we misclicked. Missed that also. Can you fizzle at 3? No! That was the worst flare ever. Check my base, you may move one, you're to the middle. But it's okay for now. How is this possible? We waste too much GB in the beginning. Oh. Yeah, we're attacking too bad right now. Yeah, start the fizzling again. And only one more subscriber to 1470. Yeah, but I like to shock the mortars so rifles is surviving. $156 Rosuka. Yeah, I did that as well, but the second technique was better for me. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's how you beat a 19. Smash that like button, everybody. And now we have hit that 1470 subscribers. Thank you so much, everybody. I want to go 4, but do not have flamethrowers. LOL to chicken. Let's go up here then. Go, no! I will get burned here. Close one, 222, is that enough? I don't know, I think I started first. Let's see, Hot Wheels coming in. Yes, we got him. And also thank you, Stein Ariel, for subscribing to the channel. Keep on fighting here. Potential 2 more fights.
Yeah, it was something in the middle here. Go, 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 go!
2:28! We're playing like a pro now. Mini room melding coming in here. Nice attack, says K. Rob. Thank you, my friend. We need to play like that when we're meeting Alfredo here. That means we have a boss fight for rank 19. Let's take it. Thank you. Skullcrusher Boom Bitch in the chat. Hello Isro, good luck on the push today. Thank you so much, Skully. Nice to have you here with us. Hope you're having an amazing day at work, at the restaurant, and not too much to do. So this is the boss fight for 19. Let's see if we can get it when we're having celebrity visit here. How is my day? It is amazing. It's Wednesday evening, 9 o'clock soon, and we're having fun push today. We've gone from 17 up to 18, and now we're having a boss fight for 19 here. So, yeah. Should have crittered that one. Opponent is pretty fast here. To go like now. No. Oh, if we just got that ER, we could have a shot, but I don't know. I was stressed, and yeah, he did a great hit. He got us. 17 to 18 and now boss fight for 18 and boss fight for 19. What's the secret, Mr. O? The secret is flare. Flare with critters and diddles is amazing. And I saw you had a really good push point with your diddles on the power hour, right? So just go and grab at flare and critters and you're ready to go to diamond. Yeah. You need some tools. You can't just have one thing here. We need the tools to get it. 12 to 16 after going 4-yard TD. Wow. That's what we're calling a good push. And yeah, I hit the gold on all accounts day one, and after that, struggle a little bit. But yeah, we're trying here. We're pushing in the game and we're pushing for 1500 subscribers. Only 29 more, 29 more. And we can have a 1500 party celebration stream. Just built a 4, but afraid to attack, don't want to drop out of 16. Yeah, is it time to go left again here with maybe two, maybe?
Doing like this, we're taking that first. Then one more, maybe like that. And then we're going up here. Taking.
Yeah, not as fast as I believe, but it's okay. 221. Good luck, it's me. Good luck yourself, Atlantis. Coming in with some tanks. Yeah, 2-3 top left. Maybe that has been better. But we are bad to change the troops. Yermita watching here from the diamond spot. We're chasing you, Yermita, we're chasing you. Only 5. If I get to 20, 19, should I unlock? What should I unlock if I getting rank 19? Is it troop damage? Is it troop health? Something else. Maybe saving keys. I'm running to the heavy shoppers now, says Yermito. Yeah, the heavy shoppers will be so fun. I'm going to them on one account. And that's probably on that account I will have most fun. Oh! Oh, we have one. One did the left. You never know. You never know. You know. You are burned so much, EB. Yeah, but... And I only got one left either way, so if I don't burn it, I probably have no one left. Don't use critters and shock until all of us die. Yeah. What time did he got? 1:52. But it's so tempting to use one shock on two mortars when the bombas stand pretty on. I probably need to do a better flare then. Because if the bombardier stands open, we need to shock. Rush, rush, rush. I'm a heavyweight. I'm a heavyweight. That's how you do it, people. 219, 19 player possible boss fight. 419, we need 12. Do we get 11 or do we get 12 stars? Good evening, Juni. Of course we're getting 11. Diamond player! This guy has DVD. Sorry, Kava, but I need to do a critter here. So close! I should have gambled here. 5-8-7, well played. 6 seconds. If I only have that TD. Yeah, that was late. But I hope that he was slower than me. This guy was fast. Yeah, how late did I start? 2:22. Only one TD and no troop health. But you are pro, we need some... Wow, we get it! We get it! Let's see what opponent did. Same style. Base also on, yeah. Base, yeah, you have right in the base. Even with brick here, they can't beat us. I mean, imagine if we... taking brick, but we don't have the keys. That means 19. That means we are going with chicken and 19 here. 19 party here. Well in chicken. I follow your way. Also 19 now. Take a look at the tech tree. Where are we globally now? Top 50 or something? No? 71. And Kava, you said you don't have this thing here. Beating up, you're having damage. Yeah, shouldn't you go 5 now, Kava? Or was it next chest? Maybe you don't want to go first, I don't know. So this is my tech tree. Tempting to getting some troop damage. Tempting to getting some... We're having 80% building health. I think that's enough. We can't get smoke. We can get forward. 5 keys to go 5. Yeah, okay. You are long forward in the tech tree. Yeah, and Chicken, he has that 100% troop damage right now. He has 60, so that's only 10 more, so that's not the difference. But he have the troop health. What do you think about the troop health? People voting troop damage. We're taking a quick look at the top here. What does the guys have? No troop health on this guy. He have the same like you. No troop health at this guy either. This guy has troop damage. Troop damage. Flame has no troop damage. Alak. Troop damage with that. I think he's playing heavy Sukka. Shiki Bricky. Teen Wolf have with that base has troop damage. Yeah, so I don't know. The people that beat us did 6 seconds. What did that guy had 587? He had no troop damage. Smash that like and subscribe button, everybody. Do you regret maxing tanks? No. Because we didn't max Sukkas. So tanks was my attacking spot to gold. Without tanks I had not made gold, so good. Do not regret that one. It was also very easy to get gold with tanks. I could also go boom mines. This look dirty birdie. Maybe go 2-3 here, delay drop something. Who started first? I don't know. Skywalker. I started first. He started first, probably. Wow, very first. Heavy. He's investing in heavy ID. Push for diamond and you will know if you need TD, says Kava. Yeah, that's true. Still, it's more up to me because the games we have lost, we have done pretty poor attacks. And as long as the games isn't 5-second loss, it's not up to more TD or not. Wow, very small defenses on this one. Probably same attack style here. You can start first, my friend. I do not care about that. Thank you.
I don't like free mines because if I walk into those, the bombardiers are gone. Yeah, I probably need to go now. To 17. I think he won. Oh. Yeah, that's the answer. I'm going TD. Gotta make battles interesting and get that heart rate up. Will be interesting to see how far you make it. Yeah, it will be. And I will maybe stream 1, 2, 3 hours more, and then I want the best possible advantage. And I'm not that tech right this season anyway, so if we come a little bit behind, I don't really mind. Mostly playing for fun, and the first week is where I'm having most fun. Thank you for subscribing, Erman! Go, show some TD, save maybe 2 seconds. 209 Vladimonks. Wow, he crushing me. He was 70, right? How could that happen? Come on, shock mine! Be active! No! Was it 209, right? I think I won that. Or was it 4? I don't know. I don't remember at all.
think it was 9. Yeah. Lucky one. Not good to waste so much GBE on right. But what should we do? Come on then, no! You forgot to write, yeah, exactly. Instead I used 3 shocks and that was the difference in that attack. Does mortar one hit your bombas? Yes, they will. Yeah. You need a loan, Mike? Nice stream, Mr. Thank you, my friend. 3 hours now. Why we want a base like you, Kava, right? So yeah, I think we can... Yeah, we missed some mines, but... Yeah, but it was not like the other one was flying up to 20 either, so... What is this? Wow, that mortar was game over. Yeah, and now we're standing here with three boom cannons that's shooting ourselves on us. So bad. Let's see what Commander Rob did. 150. Well played. 20. Let's... Twitter on here, yeah.
I read that too late.
$244 Mr. P, finally we get you, Mr. P. Kava's base for the win. Got my bombas, only 9 stars behind you. Wow, well done, Polkat. Take it, 20 player, take it. Back to 90 maybe. This was not even Warriors. Yeah, it was Warriors. Split hitting Warriors. It's interesting to see how good Warriors is right now. Give me faith. Crit to this one maybe. Watch for hidden mines. Yeah.
Wow! That was not good.
I think I shocked my my crit is too much.
Wow. 1548.
Yeah, maybe. Great hit. Even not with flare. Thank you.
Wow.
Yeah, I think I'm calling it here. Have no really good push point now, and I'm pretty tired. We don't want to end on that one. We continue until we lose, but we can't lose with that hit. It was so bad. What time did he got? 1:54. Also, one thing I'm interested in is what is the mortar damage per shot is 624, and what is bombardiers? Yes, so troop health, until we're having more DBD, 600 and mortar shutting. But when having 100% DBD, it's 960. And then 900 and on, so 50% troop health does. That's why DBD is good. That's why you have 100% DBD. But people that don't have 100% DBD, it's really good, because then mortar not one-shotting. But yeah, the most people will have 100% DBD in coming days, so. Troop health is good in the short run, but not in the long run, maybe. Saimo, interesting. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not good with those flare 219. Alfredo 226. Yeah, thanks for the stream. See you on Saturday, probably next stream. Over and out from Sweden. Still top 100.
You by the fire. Listen, listen. There's something I must confide. I know I said that it'd be fine. I know I made